A less fearful Rowetta tries once more to deal with anxiety.
I came here because I wanted to do it. I'm embarrassed when I can't do it, but I am willing to give them a go.
It's so good for you because you have great fear of heights, so going up and down is going to be great for you.
Do you have a fear of heights?
Yeah.
Okay. So, everything that works, make sure you keep breathing and you'll be fine, okay? Yep. One step at a time, okay? That's good. Can you put your right hand there? Try the one.
Awesome. Oh, my legs are wobbling.
Conquered some of your fear of heights and some of your fear
it's the anxiety.
You conquered some of your anxiety.
Yeah, you did.
That bit, look how high up above your head you got that high. You said you'd never even been up a ladder before. Well done.
So at least that's the main thing.
Rowetta has come a long way in 2 weeks, but recognises she still has work to do. She comes to a decision about the clinic's offer to stay another fortnight.
Today I've decided I'm definitely staying for the 30 days because I'm not ready yet to go home at the end of this week because I don't know how I'm going to handle it when I get home. I'm still learning, that's why I'm staying on. I can see my future sober, which I've never done before, and I don't think it'll be boring.
As Rowetta prepares to leave, she reflects on how successful her time here has been.
My experience here has just been phenomenal. It's been life-changing.
I know I'm not perfect.
I can't remember arriving at Passages. I remember little bits of the first week. I don't remember the first few days at all. So I was a completely different person because now I remember everything. That's the main thing, that I remember everything. It's brilliant.
Rowetta is amazing. She's done such good work. She started off very reluctant. However, she was committed to staying sober. She didn't want to drink the alcohol. She's taken a lot of steps into overcoming her fears just of life. And so Rowetta has just done so well.
I've learned about myself and why I drink. And I know that anxiety is a lot of the reason why I drink. Also boredom. But I know how to avoid them. I've got some of the tools now. I'm surprised how well I've taken to the program. I'm really, really proud of myself. Honestly, it's been properly life-changing. I hope it lasts. The test is when I go home.
Back in England, it's time to start living in the real world, including dealing with the ups and downs of everyday life.
The journey home was fine, except I lost my purse at Los Angeles Airport, so I would have really, really stressed if I'd been drinking. That's what I kept thinking. But I handled it really well. I'm really pleased. My anxiety is miles better. The past, I can think about the past now without breaking down completely.
I'm no angel, but does that mean that I won't fly?
I'm really looking forward to everybody seeing me sober and walking with my head held high, going on stage with my head held high and sober. It's really changed my life.
Next on Rehab, Peter Sellers' daughter Victoria tackles a habit for uppers and downers.
Marijuana, Valium, Xanax.
So what's the main
crystal
one?
Meth.
Do you have a main one? It can actually cause sudden death.
As she unpicks the past that led to her fall.
You can't probably imagine why I'm like I am.
It's not just the drugs she has to face ditching.
He was like, I can't wait for you to come home. And I was like, but I'm not coming home.